I'm so glad it's much tighter in the USA.
In this video, watch as we gather feedback for Vory and his single, Try, right outside of Budweiser's Made in America Festival in Philadelphia.
I love it. I feel like the bass dropped or like that beat dropped at the perfect time. Like I was listening, I was like, okay, it needs to come like now. And it came. And then like that next part with the chorus was like, I was like, all right, I'm just about done with this. So his transitions were great from, you know, like switching up the song where like you get into
the chorus.
Yeah, even like the intro to like the beat dropping. You know, it's that style is in right now, like the singing, like the trap R&B, so I like that piece. His voice is fun, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of sexy, it's like, he doesn't sound bad doing it. I liked it, I enjoyed it.
Okay.
What's his name?
His name's Vory.
Vory? How you spell it?
V-O-R-Y.
So.
I think that you could smoke a blunt to this song. I feel as if it sounds like it has like the same beats as other songs, but it's dope. I like it.
What do you think about
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I just thought it sounds familiar, but I like it.
Okay. Anything stand out to you?
It sounds like Bryson Tiller.
Okay.
Tiller.
Oh my Sorry. God.
Would you add it to your library? Skip it?
Yes.
You add it to your
I
library?
I would add it.
Okay.
I like it.
I might you? Play it, might not add it. I keep up with my schedule and I'm too young to settle.
I tell you, you can do better. That shit means whatever. I think it sounds like your generic, like, mainstream, like, what's out right now. I don't think, like, lyrics had a sort of substance or anything. You ever hear Black Bear? Kind of reminded me of him. I'd listen to it. I don't know if I'd add it.
I thought it was okay. It was, I said his brother would definitely listen to it.
Alright, was anything stand out to you?
Not really, they try.
Okay. It's funny, that's the name of the song.
Yeah.
I really like the beat, it sounded really nice. I like that vibe it's putting on.
It's above average. Not great, not bad, above average.
So if it like came on a Spotify playlist, would you add it to your library or would you?
I would add it.
Okay.
I don't know if I would listen to it, I'd add it.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I'd definitely add that to my party playlist. I like the beat a lot. It's a good song.
I thought the beat was pretty sick. He has a lot of potential. It's pretty good. I like the Bryson Tiller vibe. You know, it was good.
Yeah, I got like a Bryson Tiller, like Party Next Door kind of vibe. Like, I like that. Okay. I like that a lot.
So if it was on Spotify, you add it?
Yes, I would definitely add that. I felt that music. That was deep. It was just good vibes all around. You just feel it.
I was bumping, yo. Beat was pretty dope.
I thought it was a good song. It's chill.
I like the vibe that what'd you say his name was?
Vory.
Vory?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the vibe he's putting out. Like I have a playlist on Spotify called Ziploc. It's fresh as fuck. I'd add it to Ziploc. I think I'd add it to Ziploc.
It was good. It's like it's a very vibey song, so I really liked it.
Alright, what do you like most about it?
It's like a song you put up when you're just chilling with your friends, you know. It's like a very vibe.
Alright, so if it came on like a Spotify playlist, would you add it to your library?
Yes, yeah, definitely.
I like it.
I like that a lot.
I can really vibe with that. I like
fucking
the beat.
Awesome.
Just can get myself going in the morning, you know?
Right.
Get hyped
in the shower. Shower music.
Yes, shower
good.
Music.
That's essential.
Good one.
So that'll
good
get your day
one.
Going.
Good
yeah.
one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready
Thanks,
now.
Guys.
I wasn't ready before,
ready.
But now I'm ready.
All right,
Thanks,
so look,
guys.
If it came on Spotify, like a playlist, would you add it to your
Absolutely.
Library?
Oh
yes.
My
Absolutely.
God,
yes.
Every
What's
it called?
Have,
I'm adding it right now.
Vory Try.
Vory Try.
Okay.
No.
All right, well, it's dope. Thank you so much for that moment.
That shit was dope, I ain't gonna lie.
Well, what you think about it?
I think on a scale of 1-10, that shit was like an 8.5, 9. I like that shit, I ain't gonna even hold you.
What stood out to you?
You know what it is? The actual how he's singing the harmony doesn't really matter, but I guess the content is what was, you know what I mean? And then how he put it together. I like it, it was dope.
That was cool, I like the beat.
good vibe song. Okay. I can bounce to it.
I think it was catchy. It had a nice little flow. It was catchy. Definitely catchy.
Yeah, the beat that was there, it sounded amazing. Sound like a good summer anthem.
That shit sound on some groovy shit, but I don't know what he's saying, but it sound groovy, like the beat and all that, that shit wavy. Like, yeah, I could groove to that drum. That right. Shit lit. Right.
It's hot. It's hot. It's definitely on a new wave type shit. It's hot.
Yeah,
I feel the flow
wave.
And everything. It's hot.
I'll be honest. I'm a little fucked up, but I can fuck with it. I can vibe with it. I can definitely vibe with it. You know, anytime.
It became on like a playlist.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
I fuck with it. I fuck with it. I can listen to that shit anytime. Yeah, I fuck with it.
I can see that being a hit on like the radio and stuff. Not what we're really into, to be honest. I'd let it play, but okay. I wouldn't skip it.
Okay. What do you think about the song?
Without being too rude.
No, be all the way 1,000, bro. It's not mine. That's why we out here.
It sounds real generic. Like he said, it would sound like good on the radio, but it wouldn't be something I would want to listen to.
Okay, so it's like nothing special.
Nah.
Okay. So if it came on a Spotify playlist, would you skip it, add it, or just let it play?
I'd probably skip it.
Got like a Travis Scott feel to it, you know what I mean? But it's
like a Travis slash. Right here, like a Ty Dolla.
Yeah, like Ty Dolla, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it's still, it's with the wave that's happening now, but I think that in order for the song to actually stand out, it needs to kind of, where the artist needs to actually drop that, like, okay, this is what everybody liking right now. You know what I'm saying? This is, it's more of a comfort zone. This is like, it's a hit since, you know what I mean? Because he's probably writing a lot of shit for everybody else too, you know what I mean? But at the same time, I just think that it's a wave right now that's following, it's going to get lost in the shuffle.
So he got to carve his own space.
Yeah, right. But I mean, the talent is there. You know what I mean? But it's just like, it's following what's trending now in
right.
Music and of course.
Create your own style.
Yeah,
make
you know
it
what
yours.
I mean? Yeah.
In a sense. But. I try,
I try. Nice, good singing voice.
Come up.
Where's he from?
He's from Louisville.
Louisville, Kentucky.
Yo, my God, you got it.
Fire,
you got
bro.
It. Do you? I support you. Follow me, Man of Seasons.
I'm so glad it's much tighter in USA.